look, red dots. Oh, we're recording. This song is in honor of my mom. This probably isn't even in focus. It's called Paranoid by Black Sabbath. So what we have here is a little bit of our supplies. As you can see, that is Ezra. He is one of the most important supplies. So we have some hefty bags. That's going to be to put, you know, social security cards and all the stuff that might get wet, pictures, you know, whatever. We have a lantern right there. In addition to that, for lighting, we also have some candles, so it'll smell good when it's dark. Plenty of batteries. We bought only one case of water. ATMs might be down, so we have a little bit of petty cash. We also have some Game Boy SPs with a couple games. We also have our Magic the Gathering decks. Got Cards Against Humanity. Another really funny thing is we have our house all boarded up. Here, let me give you a better... Okay, so that's a window. Keep in mind, 3 o'clock in the day, darkness. Darkness, darkness. It's even worse in the bedrooms. See that darkness down there? That is dark. It's boarded up back there too. So I'm gonna use this as a transition to the next scene when it gets really dark and it fades in. Big boy. Hi, everybody. To give you a little bit of an update, it is Saturday afternoon at 12:24. We're currently held up in our house, not because the hurricane's here, but because there's nothing much left to do but wait. Update! We just got the shit scared out of us because the power went off. And we were like, oh hell no, it's already happening. Storm's not even really here yet, but false alarm. Power's back on now, but it put the fear of God into us. So we're gonna go ahead and make dinner right now so we can have a hot dinner later, whenever. And we're gonna go ahead and get our showers because we're not playing any games. So, yeah. Good morning. This would be hurricane update number, I don't know. Today is Sunday, September 10th. At 9:01 a.m., which reminds me, I've got to reset the oven because it went off last night. But yeah, right now there's no rain. There's no rain going on. We're gonna make another hot breakfast because we don't know how many more of these we might have. But the hurricane is currently at the bottom of Miami or getting ready to touch it. Touching it, don't know. All the radars are kind of inaccurate. Or they're accurate, I don't know, everybody's got a different model. But it should be coming our way probably by this evening, tomorrow morning. Jesus Christ, Mom! So, this is what your breakfast starts to look like once you've eaten almost everything out of the fridge. Got a little bit of a waffle with some Nutella spread on it. Got a bagel thin that we're gonna put some strawberry cream cheese on. Got a little bit of grapes, some pancake syrup, a little bit of that coffee action in the background. We actually just finished our coffee creamer. Then we have some chunky ass oatmeal here. And we're getting ready to sit back and watch an episode of American Horror Story. Okay,
Hurricane update. Cabin fever is sitting in. We've been playing games and constantly asking ourselves, what do we want to do next? As of right now, it's starting to pick up a little bit more with some heavy rain. And we're afraid we might lose power soon. So we're actually going to go ahead and make dinner early. And then we'll go ahead and just have it ready for whenever. It's going to be chilly, so it'll be easy. And we might have some food for a couple days after that. Is there anything you'd like to add?
No.
Well, turn and say something.
No.
She doesn't want to add anything. So, that's all.
What's this hand?
Thank you. There you go. Making chili. Then you take the basin. And you put it on the stove.
Yeah.
And then you ask your boyfriend to craft the beans.
Craft the beans?
Grab the beans.
Grab the beans. Do you want to go out?
Just Ooh. Come in. Don't mind me. Put the cat with the beans.
The Ready? Beans. I don't know, it's recording. Tell me about putting the cat in the beans.
Beans!
This is tomato pouring.
What are you playing?
As you can see, everyone, we are currently held up in our emergency bunker. You know, we have all the essentials here that you could ever need. Another nice little update for everybody. Since we don't have a generator, we're in threat for our... Threat that all of our food might spoil, but... If you look in our freezer, that's it. And then the only thing we really have in the fridge, you know, is mostly non-perishable food. So we have like some juice and stuff. There's lots of beer down here for when things get really crazy and we just want to ignore it all. We got some Starbucks coffee for when we can't brew our coffee because of no power. There's some bread for some PB&Js. And if you look right up here, most of all that stuff is water. That's what we got working in the fridge. But I just wanted to show that before, you know, we lose power indefinitely, because it already just now kind of flickered on and off. All right, ladies and gentlemen, another quick update. Dina is over there and she is making popcorn and we're going to watch some Netflix. Since we are in the midst of a hurricane, we thought it would be appropriate to actually drink some hurricanes in our downtime. So, we're still watching Netflix. Power is still on, going strong, so we're gonna have ourselves a nice hurricane for the hurricane. Everybody.
Good morning.
Today is Monday morning at 7:50 a.m. As you can see, we're using this nice LED lantern because we lost power at about 12:30, 1 a.m. last night. I was awake for it. Dina was out like a light.
I was fast asleep.
But yeah. So the hurricane, or at least the storms from the hurricane, came around. It was kind of batting the house. It was really loud. Lots of rain, lots of whooshing. You didn't hear none of that?
Not last night, but
Yeah. So, right now, there's no rain, but there's a lot of wind outside.
It's a nice breeze.
Yes, it's very, very gusty. We can actually still see palm fronds and leaves and shit getting thrown around everywhere and stuff. But, yeah, I guess today we're just gonna chill again, but this time without power. So, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and juice all day.
Yes.
Anything else you want to add?
It wasn't as scary as people made it out to be.
No, this hurricane was the best little vacation weekend we've ever had.
The Hurrication.
The Hurrication, yeah. We relaxed, we watched movies, we played games, ate snacks. I mean, it wasn't that bad.
But then again, when the whole hurricane thing first started happening, they said it was going to be, you know, east, which is where we are.
Yeah, so it could have been a lot worse for us. But we did see, you know, places north of us and south of us, especially, just kind of went around us completely, but there were definitely spots where it got hit a little bit harder. Like yesterday, we had tornado warnings all damn day.
And night.
And night. So yeah, we'll probably get some video of the aftermath so you guys can see what all happened. And this is gonna be a transition.